If you've received a link to a Google Drive account, here's how to upload a file to it. Paste the link in your browser, and it'll put you right into the folder. Now you have to sign into a Google account or create one if you don't have one. Alright, we're ready to go. Let's click New, File Upload. We'll select the file and click Open. The file now uploads into that folder.